Today's a good day for a bit of anarchy.
I'm